Sup, mother f***s.
Whoa.
Hope you're ready for some mother f***ing Metroid, you dumb son of a bitch.
Okay. Yeah, I guess we're starting off that way.
I'm sorry. Man. I had a weird day. I'm taking it out on the Griddlers. Everyone, you're watching this. I love you. Subscribed or not. Liked the video or not. Know who we are or not. Welcome on in. I hope you have a good day if it hasn't started. And I hope you had a good day if you're nearing the end of it.
Oh boy.
This is starting off real strong.
Real strong. Okay. I'm trying to get super mappy so I kind of know where I'm going.
Super mappy.
Yeah.
So welcome on in, everybody. Episode 14. We have an idea as to where we're going and what to do and things that are going to happen when we get there. It's pretty exciting. I dare say, I think we're going to finally get the gravity suit this episode.
I really hope so.
If you do, that would open up a lot of doors, both figuratively and physically.
Yes, absolutely.
So yeah. We're chilling, we're hanging, maxing, relaxing, all cool.
Okay, so in here somewhere, there is an ice door.
Top left.
Top like left.
Wait, I don't know how you're going to get up there. I guess you could probably jump on these platforms after you shoot the magma clam.
Magma clam.
Magma clam.
How do I get up there?
Is that surface to the right? Is that jumpable? Keep going to the right,
like that one. This one,
that one,
maybe.
Oh, Jesus! Well, all right.
Okay, so these guys
double teamed
suck.
By clams.
I know,
pretty hot. I don't think you can do it. You probably have to get it from a different angle. Which it looks like there may be some ballable tubes on the wall. That you're approaching,
like something. That. Something's going on.
Oh, maybe you can go up here.
Oh, do I need the grapple in order to do any of that shit?
Need the grapple.
I hate this. I hate this so much.
Which I bet you were very close to getting the grapple. I bet you were going to get like the suit, and then that's going to get us into a door that has the grapple.
Probably. I think that's how it worked in Super Metroid.
I think that's just how Metroidvanias work. We're just
stupid. Does that clam
stupid.
Seem bigger?
Than the other ones? Yeah.
A little bit?
Hey, you know, clams come in different shapes and sizes.
That's true.
Are you clam shaming?
I certainly am.
You know, I retract that statement. I hate the fact that me saying clam shaming recorded forever.
Oh no, I get it now.
What?
I get clam shaming.
Ah, yes. Welcome. Welcome okay. to the depths of my mind.
Yep. Okay. All right.
Anywho.
Where are we going now? We are going to the right.
Correct.
To the, oh, but.
But also, what's there?
I want to know what's over here.
Wait, is there anything at the end of the tunnel? Kind of looks like it's just a dead end.
I don't know. We've never been.
Do it. Let's find out really quick. It won't take
Watch.
That long.
It'll just be like a save station.
Well, you know what? That's okay. Saving is cool.
Actually, that's fine. I would get healed up.
I don't think we've saved in a while, actually.
Be kind of sick. Oh, it was a tunnel. We have been here. We can't do anything because...
Super missile.
Actually, is that...
Super missile.
Is that what we need?
I don't know. Let's find out. Try all of your really fancy beams.
Okay.
Okay.
Not
didn't
that
do
one.
Shit. That also didn't do shit.
Ooh. It's a little hot.
It is quite warm, apparently. Okay. Well. All right. Well, there
Bummer.
We go.
cool. So we have totally been here.
We didn't waste much time, so everything's cool. Everything's fine.
See your mom. I couldn't think of anybody. I have no idea what your mom looks like.
Well,
but if she looks anything like you, then that statement would be true.
What? She totally doesn't. I look like my dad.
This is the biggest disappointment. What is over here?
A door.
Well, yeah, what's on the other side?
Hey!
Save station! Nice. I almost started singing a song that I was singing in a previous episode when we found a save station.
Which was that?
It was a playoff of that song, Vacation. It's like, vacation's all I ever wanted.
Oh, yeah.
But it was save station.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But I remembered, I sang that already, and I don't want to repeat that little thing.
We can go up there now because my spider
the shit is up there. Okay.
It looks like an ice door.
An ice.
I bet you this is how you get to the chamber we're trying to get to.
I hope it is.
Oh my god, we're going new places, everybody. Buckle in.
Can I ice these guys? Nope. I have to charge wave beam them. Did I collect the missiles? I did.
Cool.
Yay. Wave beam door. Well,
now we're here. There's a bunch of wave beamable doors down there.
Those guys. Ooh, so, we're getting close. We're getting so close. Top or bottom, I guess.
I feel like you should go to the one on the right, because it looks like that just opens up like a shortcut.
Okay. To the right, to the right.
Well, can you get... Never too late.
Ow. Didn't take any damage, though. Which is cool. And I'm obsessed with, like, fall damage.
Oh.
It's getting dark.
Activate that thermal, my guy. All right, you can probably back out. We've already been here. But now we've got a quick way to get in and out.
Oh, that's where I got the thermal visor in the first place. That's what that room is. That's why it was so dark.
Yeah. Yeah, cool. Yeah.
So did we want top or bottom?
It really depends on the mood I'm in.
That's fair. But specifically right now...
You know... Bottom it is.
Bottom it is.
Hey, something tells me we're going to get the gravity suit because we're in the water.
I hope so. Or we need the gravity suit to get
wait,
to bottom.
Wait, turn around. To the... Progress hindered by liquid environment. Oh. Thanks, power game. Suit.
Okay. I wish it would give us
I wish it would give us obvious clues like that in previous times.
Yeah.
Just like, hey, you can't go here, you idiot. All right.
Okay, now I gotta make my way back up. So I was being shot at earlier, so I couldn't use my double jump like I was planning.
What the hell is this other door?
It's up.
Is it this one right here? Oh, it's right here.
Well, oh. Actually, yeah, it is. Cool.
Is it? Wait, yeah? Oh, dude.
Yeah. Yep.
Go in the ice crack.
Right in that ice crack. Yummy ice crack. Okay.
Oh,
excuse me.
Bye. Oh, hello.
He's back. He's gone. He's back. He's gone.
You want to see a magic trick?
He's back. Okay, now he's dead. Oh, but he has a friend.
Must be nice. All right, you don't have to brag. Man, we have so many energy tanks.
We really do. Ow, what the fuck was that?
You just got gooed.
By what?
The goo.
What gooed me?
Gooed for you.
I'm getting...
Oh my god. Guys, we're going into new places. What the hell is this thing? What the hell is that thing?
I really don't know what that is. It is
the red air squid.
What the fuck is this? The
mystical floating butt plug.
Okay, so we got that.
With tassels.
Okay, that'll fall. And what is that? It's tempting me. But I also don't know where else I would kind of go. Well, we have two options. It looks like
ultimately
we
have to get into one of those doors. I have a feeling that's just... Oh, is that ice down there?
Oh, there's ice down there. It looks like just like a missile upgrade. So to the right first.
See, I was going to say the left.
Well, it looks like the left is on the way to the suit, which means that the right would be on the way to something else.
Yeah, so let's go away from the objective.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh! Well, save station. I guess I'll just go fuck myself.
I had a feeling that it was just going to be like the a same whole way. Save
yeah,
station
I was just
thing.
Afraid it was going to send us down a really
well, if
crazy
we're taking,
rabbit hole.
Yeah. If we were taken like too far away, then I would be like, maybe let's go back. But save station's fine.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
In the tube. Tube. What a nice tube.
It's like one of those tubes at the bank.
It's a really long tube. Hi guys.
Now we're here. We're making progress because we're going to new areas, but yet I am quite lost. There is...
Stop dodging my ice, you stupid bitch.
Yeah, you dumb
God,
bitch.
I hate this.
Maybe shoot him
wow,
with a better gun.
It takes so long with the other guns. Not that this is, like, speeding up the process by any means, but...
You're hitting them.
Well, yeah, but...
And, well... Okay. There is a door
cool,
on
man.
The ground here. Which is cool. That's nothing.
It's just a rock. There's a door on the ground.
It's not just a boulder. It's a rock. Oh, go in the water. And then I bet you the only way to get out of the water.
Okay. Go in the water.
I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it.
Oh, yeah. He needs
two kids to get go iced. Into the water. One kid comes out of the water.
Well, I forget what is that.
I want to say it's. I heard it in a cartoon for some reason. Hey Arnold is coming to mind.
I don't think it's like I don't want to like because I recognize it, and I did not watch a lot of Hey Arnold.
I know there's an episode of Hey Arnold where they go fishing with their grandpa. And there's, like, a legend of, like, a really big sea monster-esque fish. And I think at some point they run into one of those, like, stereotypical fishermen who's like, you better watch in the water for old Nelly will get ya. That's really all I remember.
Okay, what is the game plan here? I think it's to get over there. Yeah, because I definitely can't. Okay.
Football head.
I fell.
Hey, what's new?
You know what? Honestly,
I feel like we were so close to getting what we needed to get. But we're really no closer than we were 15 minutes ago when we started.
Ow, stop hitting me. I'm trying to jump. You can't.
There's a lot of doors. I will say the difference between this episode and previous episodes is I have hope. Because now it's like, ooh, look at all these paths we can go down.
It's because this time you believe in me.
I do. You know, I do.
Okay. purple door. And then...
Hey, the asparagus.
Yep, that monster thingy again. Which I don't really want to, like, deal with. Oh, but you need the fucking ice thing shot at you. Oh, there is so much going on right now.
This game is
And I am
super
not
cool.
into any of it.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
I'm making progress. I think. I don't know. I can't really see anything in the fucking water either.
A thermal visor, my guy.
Whoa. That is only kind of helpful. Ooh. It's helpful for like some stuff, ooh. But...
Oh, what is that? Looks like a thing.
It definitely does.
Time to collect the logo. Collect
Here
the logo.
We go.
Holy
why
shit.
Why is it just hanging out in the fucking water? I don't. It doesn't matter.
Bear witness to my crucifixion.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out, like, what the fuck is going on?
Whoa.
Yeah, purple baby.
Now we can move in water like we can move on land.
Which will be really nice. Gravity suit, baby.
Dude, finally.
Oh. I love that.
Well, now what?
I love that a ton. All right. So now that we have that.
Wait, was this the room that it was telling us that there was like a weird seismic graphic gravity chamber thing?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Yep.
Cool.
Which is what made me think that it was the gravity suit. Because cool. I was like, hey, there's a gravity thing. And I mean, like,
oh, like the gravity suit? There's a gravity what now?
I'm like, yeah, like the gravity suit. It's like, wow, that's crazy.
Like the gravity suit?
I had no idea. Now, granted, if I had never played a Metroid game before, I would be very confused. I wouldn't know what was coming up. But I have played a Metroid game before.
Dude, me too.
Not to completion, but... One. I've definitely played one before.
I played Dread, and I got all of the items. So I, like... 100% of the game in that aspect, but I didn't like 100% the game. Like, I didn't play it on all the difficulties. We should try doing a run on the game mode they released a couple months after the game was released, which is one hit mode.
Oh,
where you if you get hit once, you die.
I have a better idea. We don't do that.
You know, there's an ongoing joke that I'm a bit of a masochist. Even I don't want to do that.
That's true. That is like a little joke thing.
I would like to clear my name. I don't think I'm a masochist. I just understand what people want to see. And people like to see things like that.
People like to see me in pain. Yeah. Oh my god, the constant switching between weapons is not super ideal.
Want me to call you a wambulance?
If you could, please.
Alright.
But not for me. I don't know how that joke works in that context. Oh my god, shut up. Stupid space pirates.
Sorry, we're just doing our job.
Well, I don't like it. I don't like that.
Boss says the one who kills Samus gets a bonus. An extra 2 weeks of PTO. And brother, I need it.
Where do we want to go now?
Okay, so we did everything in there. We traveled all the way through here. We got the save point thingy. Maybe here. Maybe.
I don't think there's anything there.
Yeah, there's that little tiny little blip.
The little nipple?
Yeah.
Is that anything, though?
a little bit of hot nipple action going probably, on up
probably
here.
A little, it's probably like a missile upgrade or something.
I can't tell what color the door is.
I don't think there's a door. I think it's just a hole, and then you like wall into it.
Well,
well, there was the big room with the asparagus on the bottom.
Yeah. Oh, like this one?
No.
Oh, like the one that we like originally came from?
Yeah, the one that told us.
Yeah.
That well, there was a thing.
Yeah, I guess we go back down this way.
There's
that seems like the best kind of option.
Kind of seems like the move
to the elevator. So we'll go up top. Going up top. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Oh, no. Why?
Oh,
I was hitting jump. And Sam was like, nah, I don't want to. See what I like? It's not necessarily that I'm bad.
Well,
it's just that, like, I push buttons and then nothing happens.
That's going to be our first shirt. It's going to be the Power Waffle logo, and it's just going to say, I push buttons.
I push buttons. I'm not even going to finish the quote. Like, I push buttons and then nothing happens. We want this. No.
Oh,
we want
this door.
You almost went in the wrong door. Like an idiot.
That would have been so silly of me.
Whoa.
A little bit like a little silly guy.
Oh, whoa. Doing we're that. Purple.
We sure are. Womp.
Nope.
Look at that. Look at that. Let me go over
just
here.
Jump there. Jump there. Pew.
Switching guns.
There's an energy
mid-air.
Tank in the ice. Can you break the ice?
I don't think I can until I have...
Oh, the red gun, which is presumably a fire weapon.
I don't know why I thought that like I could shoot the ice with ice.
I don't remember there being so many like elemental things in Metroid games. I don't remember there being like a ice gun and a fire gun. Do we get a water gun? A little super soaker? A little Samus super soaker?
I actually don't remember elemental stuff either. I think though that might be specific to the Prime series.
I guess so. I mean, I remember like elemental like worlds, like a water world and a lava world and a... Did Dread have an ice world?
Where do we need to go? Do we need to go through that ice door?
No. That tunnel that you were just looking at, that's the one with the rock. That we can't get past.
This is the
tunnel to the right. That tunnel. That's the tunnel we can't get through.
That has the rock.
That has the rock. Dwayne is blocking our path.
God damn it, Dwayne.
Stupid Dwayne.
Like, he's always fucking doing shit.
I have absolutely no idea if this article has any little bit of truth to it, but I saw something about how he might be playing Kratos in like a God of War thing.
Oh yeah, I did see that.
I
as
have
well.
No idea if there's actually going to be a live action God of War movie show. I have no idea. All I know is I saw that and I got really upset because I'm tired of fucking the same three people in Hollywood doing things.
Yeah, that's fair. So who would you cast as Kratos? You're not a casting director, so
that's the thing is I guess after you put the makeup on and everything and you apply his acting abilities, I guess he could make a decent Kratos.
Yeah, he could be okay, I guess. Like he's already bald.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So that's a plus. And you have to kind of already be bald in order to play a bald character.
Yeah, because there's no other way to shave your head. You know, I wouldn't know personally.
Mm-mm.
No.
Yeah.
Fuck it. I guess his facial features wouldn't really match up too well, but Dave Bautista or whatever his name is.
Oh, yeah.
He could be a good Kratos, I feel like.
Well, okay, looks-wise, yeah. He can be kind of serious sometimes, but he feels too goofy.
Yeah.
And I don't know if it's just, like, Drax stuff.
Yeah.
That makes me think that he's so goofy, but, like...
That's fair. All right, I like him.
I do like him.
Oh, yeah, there's another,
like yeah, as an actor.
But as Kratos, one of the angriest characters ever made.
Yeah. Now, granted, I've never played a God of War game, so I actually don't really know.
I've played a little bit of a handful of them. All I know is the man goes through some shit.
Yeah, he does. I don't like...
We could play through them. They're really fun. They're quite challenging.
Challenging?
Yeah, it seems like it's very much just like a button masher, but you actually kind of have to think about what you're doing. I died a lot in the first game.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like the gameplay actually wouldn't be too bad.
We'd have to censor out some boobies.
That's true.
But that just makes it fun for us. Hey, a little something for the boys.
Give us something to work on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we got to travel all the way back. That's the downside about some of these games. It's just the absolutely insane amount of backtracking that you have to do. Oh, boy.
I feel like... Get out of here. I don't think this would be a good Kratos, but Idris Elba. That'd be like us. Like a sexy Kratos.
Be a very interesting
boy. Kratos.
What the fuck was I locked onto? Not the flower. I was like the pollen of the flower.
Oh, and with my allergies?
Yeah, right? Oof.
Who do you think would be the worst person to play Kratos?
The worst person to play Kratos?
Uh-huh.
My
first thought is Gilbert Gottfried.
Well, he can't.
Well, way to make me feel bad.
Okay, so are we just picking anybody ever in the entire world?
Yeah, if you had to pick, well, okay, let's try to stick with actors.
Okay, so any actor from any point in time?
Yeah, just, I don't know, you're tasked with picking the worst possible actor to play Kratos in an upcoming live action God of War movie.
Michael Cera.
Holy shit. You know, that is a good one. Ooh, he could be like the God of War prequel before he became a crazy god-killing madman. He actually grew up a very timid young man.
He could play the boy. Okay, he's getting kind of like older now, so he can't be playing like as young of roles anymore.
That's what makeup's for.
He's also like kind of tall. And lanky.
Yeah. Just cut off his legs. Do it.
You know what?
Fix it in post.
Fix it in post. I will say, I haven't seen the Barbie movie yet, but I kind of want to see it. One, I kind of wanted to see it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
But Absolutely. Also, like, he's in it as Alan, which was like a...
I don't know who Alan is.
It's Ken's like friend, and there was only like one doll of him like ever made. Like he was out like one time in like the 70s or 80s or something. So it's like the super obscure character that he's playing.
You know, too bad I'm not thinking about this until just now, but we should have found like a Barbie game to play, you know, capitalize on some of that Barbie hype.
Yeah, we definitely should
I have a Barbie game for the Game Boy Color and it's atrocious. I bought it because it was very cheap. It was like a dollar.
Oh, but wow.
The logo is fucking wild. The font is very hard to read. It's called like Barbie's Ocean Discovery or something. And I think it's mainly just a bunch of mini games, but like I saw the title and I was like, I don't even know what this game is, but I'm going to buy it.
What the hell is platform for? Because I can't quite get up here from this spot. Why is this here? What am I supposed to do? Is it supposed to let me like jump over this way? That doesn't...
I don't even know where you are. It's dark and you're whipping around a lot.
Yeah, that's fair. I wish Samus would grab onto ledges.
Well, she only has one hand.
She just has...
The other hand is a gun.
That's not... I mean... Yeah, but... Oh my god.
Maybe you just need to double jump slower. Like, maybe you're hitting the second jump too fast and you're not getting that a little bit of extra height you could be getting.
I'm hitting it pretty...
Hit it harder. Oh. Well, go to the other platform.
Oh my god.
Go there. Okay.
That's where I was.
Okay. Okay. All right. Okay.
Yeah, I can't make it up there. Well, okay, that time she like bounced off of the...
Yeah, she bounced. Her and her bouncy metal suit that she wears.
Yeah. You run into stuff, you bounce.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, I see you.
Hey, yo.
Okay, then the grapple just lets us get over there faster. Okay, where was this fucking... I think it was over here. Nice.
Nice.
Those had nothing in them.
Love it. Love to see it. Very cool, very cool, that very cool.
So much. Here we go. In here. It is wicked dark in here.
It is wicked dark. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Now we're making progress.
I don't know why I decided to say it like that, but... It is really, really dark.
Really, really dark.
And like we changed like the brightness and stuff on the TV to try to like compensate.
Did you not change it back at any point?
No.
Oh. Well.
Stop.
Oh, what? You can just run through them?
Well, I think they damaged me a little bit if they hit me, but they just happened to not hit me.
All right, downwards. Oh, wait, no, that's right. We can go to that one platform. Oh, my God.
Well, okay, so if you're falling for a while, you can no longer use your double jump, which is kind of annoying, actually. Excuse me. Like, they dodge my missiles and stuff, too. It's super annoying. Goodbye. Ow, who the fuck else is shooting at me? Please stop.
Oh, my God.
I can't make it up there either. I'm getting, like, too...
Getting a little too confident with your jumps.
Yeah. Hoping I can just kind of fast track this one.
Remind me not to have you play only up.
Yeah, nope. Anything like that would just send me...
Jordan.
Oh, no.
Dude.
Look, these platforms are, like, so tiny, okay?
Okay, what the hell is the deal behind this thing?
Okay.
The door has no power.
Four nearby blah, 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 can blah, 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 blah.
All right, well...
All right, where's the little fucking A? Wave beam it up. Where are the other ones?
One's there.
There's one over there.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Let's go. And then the other ones are
right there.
Nice. And...
Holy shit.
There we go. I love that. All right.
And you know what I'm thinking? Stay tuned for episode 15, where we open this door.
Yeah!
Wee. See you next week, buddies, friends, griddlers, watchers, subscribers. Okay, bye.